Hello and welcome to a Business Minute with Lily Lopez, presented by the South Florida Hispanic Chamber of Commerce. Today we're at the Health Champion Awards in the Biltmore Hotel. With me is one of our honorees, Dr. Ron DeMeo. I'm honored to be with you.
I'm honored to be here as well.
Oh, and he is just an amazing plastic surgeon, non-invasive,
correct.
And he does celebrities, and you have so many followers. I'm like so impressed with everything that you do,
Thank you, Dr. Ron.
So tell me, what distinguishes you and makes you so different and so popular? It must be the work that you do.
Well,
tell me about all these treatments and everything that you do, because you make women beautiful and men as well.
Well, I'd like, you know, as you know, I like to stay up to date and very innovative, and I like
that's
to.
That's why you're getting the innovative.
And I like, exactly. Thank you. And I like to educate the patients, not just my own patients, but worldwide, of the latest techniques that are available, and in a fun, kind of humorous way. In a lighthearted way, but yet serious and up to date.
Right, of course.
And so that way you get a nice engagement, people are well informed, but yet it's not so serious.
Exactly.
And I'm able to blend my personality and my personal life into my practice as well, and introduce new things that I've learned throughout the world.
Right.
And as you know, the field of aesthetic surgery is changing rapidly, and technology is emerging throughout the world. And bringing these this technology to light and explaining what options are available, people get really great results for very little downtime.
Right, exactly. And what are the new, I see there's so many things. Every time you go online, there's all these new procedures and there's new things
there's
that are out in the market. But sometimes it's so confusing. So what is it specifically that you do that you can offer women and men that's not invasive and that you end up being beautiful?
Well, I like to use non-invasive means. I like to do facelifts or aesthetic facelifts using threads. And I've learned from the masters from throughout the world, from Asia to Europe to.
Because it started in Asia, right? The threading.
Yes, in Korea.
And, in Korea.
And also adapting that with the high definition liposuction, incorporating energy based devices that are now available for liposuction, skin tightening. You can really offer a package of non-invasive modalities and get results that would normally only be available if you had an open surgical procedure.
Exactly, and what you do is just, wow, phenomenal. Yeah,
thank you.
Yeah, and the thing is that you're very personable, and you come across so nice. Usually people, when they think of plastic surgeons, and I'm not saying it just because you're here and you're receiving an award, but it's true, because I know you, and it's just the way you come across that also is very important. You come across a very nice, very down-to-earth doctor, and always there for the patient, and I know that.
I try. That's just
yes,
my
you
personality.
Do. That's your personality, yeah.
And I think
very nice. But that's good. That's very good. And then you give the confidence to the person who comes to see you. You know, they feel that you know what you're doing.
Right. I do my best. And I also try to really examine the patient and what their needs really are.
Right.
And oftentimes what they think they need is completely opposite. And me educating people what the options are, what I really think would have the best value and least amount of downtime.
Right, the downtime.
Because a lot of folks just don't simply know what's available. And
right.
And new technologies are oftentimes old technologies renamed. And
I like that, old technology
so
renamed.
So you have to be honest and forthright and present facts in a very factual, up-to-date, but kind of a lighthearted way.
Exactly. But I'm very happy.
I'm very happy.
Yes,
honored to be here.
That you're the
and you're looking so beautiful.
Oh, thank you. Yes, absolutely. And I recommend you highly, because I love going to your office and everything that you do, not only for me, for so many women.
I have a team.
Men too.
You know, every doctor needs a team. I have an amazing team.
Exactly.
Here with
and I know, I know. That's what I said to her. Exactly. I have an amazing team too behind everything that I do.
Yeah.
Those are the people that are very, very important in your life.
Just like an F1 race car driver has about 400 people behind.
Exactly. In the two. Yeah. Exactly. And the pilot too. Exactly.
Absolutely.
So we have a team behind everything that we do here in the South Florida Hispanic Chamber. So Dr. Ron, thank you so much.
Thank you.
For being on a Business Minute with Lily Lopez, for everything that you do, and congratulations.
Thank you.
And
so
the award that you're about to receive.
It's an honor.
And please tune in to another episode of A Business Minute with Lily Lopez next week at the same time. Thank you.
Thank you.